Friendly Neighborhood Gamer here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you a power armor glitch where you can make your camp items float in midair. Now, before I get into it, I just want to say thank you to Jason Flex Stall for finding this glitch and showing me how to do it. So thank you so much for that. Other than that, let's get straight into the video. Okay, this is a short one, but it's a fun one and it's easy to do. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to grab a power armor chassis, and then you're going to want to place it on the ground. You can grab one or two or as many as you want. So place the power armor anywhere in the camp where you want the item to be floating. I'm just going to place it right here for the purpose of this video. And then what you're going to want to do is get into the build menu, and then you notice that you can build some things on top of the armor. This is a really fun one because you can kind of place it anywhere with a lot of these items. Now, note, not every item is eligible to build on the power armor, so you kind of have to play around with it. I like to do some of my turrets in midair, and then I also like to do chairs just kind of because it looks kind of funny. This is useful for turrets as well because you can kind of just put them in midair and they can hit a lot of things they wouldn't normally would, especially if they're in midair and kind of see at vantage points that they normally wouldn't be able to. Now, I have played around with this a little bit. Sadly, you aren't able to place floors down. However, I haven't experimented with more than two power armor chassis. I have been able to get it to work where you stack the power armor on top of each other and place it on the top of that. So that's another fun way to do it as well. Now with this, yeah, you can make any item that is placeable on top of the power armor floating. And it does look really funny. I like to use the chairs to shit on them or sit on them. So when people come into your base, it looks really funny. But anyways, I just wanted to bring you this short little glitch. It's kind of useful if you kind of want to play around with your camp and do something fun and unique, especially when it comes to stacking some items on top of the power armor. You can get really creative like this and make your camp look pretty awesome. If we can further this method, then we can get it to place, hopefully, walls and floors down on the power armor. It probably won't work with the walls, but if you can get a floor piece to place, then you can, of course, place a wall. So hopefully, I'm going to be working on that and hopefully get that to work to make some awesome floating camps. Other than that, guys, thanks for watching. I'll have a new video soon. Thank you so much.
Hit the damn subscribe button already.